I'm JP Hunt with InkSoft, and in this video we want to share an update that we've made to InkSoft. Specifically, we've updated some navigation. Now, this is in preparation to introduce the forthcoming and all-new InkSoft order and production management solution. So with that said, let me kind of share a quick overview of the new navigation and some of the changes we've made. So once you log in and you happen to be on an InkSoft online store, you'll notice in the upper left, you'll have access to the navigation. So if I go ahead and select that navigation icon, notice from the left-hand panel, we'll slide out a link to navigate to the other areas within InkSoft. And of course, I can click the X icon to dismiss that navigation. Now to the right, you'll notice a drop-down, which is the ability to navigate to any of your InkSoft online stores. Now you'll notice at the top, you have really three main functions here in this sort of drop-down window. You have your active online stores. So this means that these are stores that are publicly available, they're turned on, they're able to process online orders. Now inactive stores are those stores that you've made the decision to disable. So I can toggle back and forth between active and inactive stores. Now you also have a little search icon. So in the event that you're managing a bunch of online stores using InkSoft, you can simply click the search icon, you can type in a store name or any other identifier, and you can navigate directly to that store by searching. Now at the very bottom of this dialog, of course I can scroll through, but you'll see the ability to create a new store. So this dropdown provides a lot of context here to find and manage existing stores, and also the ability to create a new one right from this dialog. I'll go ahead and dismiss that, and we'll make our way to the right-hand side. So here we have three functions. We have storefront. So as the name implies, storefront is default when you happen to be on an InkSoft store. The storefront is, of course, what your customers would see. So this is your ability to kind of have a quick view of the store itself. Then you'll also notice to the right of that, store admin. So this is for any of the settings for that particular store. So if I go ahead and click store admin, really this is a warehouse of three main functions: products that are assigned to the store, art content that you've assigned to the store, and of course, store settings. So you'll notice some updates to the user interface here as well, but this is a quick and easy way to modify or change any of the settings, products, and art that belongs to this particular store. Now, the last option is style editor. Now, of course, that is the style of the online store. So here I can change things like colors and fonts and sizes. I can access the component library, which are features for online stores that allow you to really personalize that particular store for that particular selling opportunity and use case. So pretty simple updates, but again, the context here is to allow us to introduce some of the new technology that we've been working on, and this navigation update really provides for that. So if you have any questions or you need any assistance, as always, you can reach out to the InkSoft Success Squad.